What's going on, fat fucks? It's your boy DepoGaming101 here. Today we're going to be reacting to Yelawolf, Box Chevy 6 Feet, Ritz, and DJ Paul. Trunk Music 3, bitch. Let's go. Does it sound good? I hope it sounds good. Let's turn it up. Let's catch all these bars. Or try to. This was suggested by Mother Love Us, and with the next song I'm going to react to, just so you know. All I heard that whole time was, I'm a lightning, I'm dangerous. That's it. That's all I heard. Bitches throw. Who in the fuck is this hit with the flows? Catfish really got that pocket, homie. I'm a rocket, homie. I don't think slow, but I sink low in that bucket seat. Low fashion is luxury. If I want it, fuck it, fuck it. Yeah, I get it. I must be living on fucking street. Did you poke at that Robert Van Winkle? Hanging down over his meat coat. Robert Van Winkle or something like that? Wait, hey, I have to pause it to look at this. You guys probably can't see this, but let me zoom in. That's a big ass watch, dude. Holy crap. That thing probably cost him like 200,000, maybe 300,000. Yeah, I think that's about right. I don't know. I come along from a normal home. I could roll you a cone with no wrinkles. Chevrolet hit with the sprinkles. Got an El Camino after Cinco. Smurf box Chevy like bingo. I got this bitch running, running, running. No piano lessons, I know how to push a key. Wasn't on the fresh recover, guess the double X. I wasn't thinking I was good enough to be. Rate me 1 to 7, I'm 11 in my Chevy with your lady and the best friend. Make a G-string wetter than a headband. Sit me on the road and turn around and get a neck cramp. Look at your reflection, paint like a spark. Make a homie get a G-string like a neck band, is that what he said? A headband? Something? In my Chevy with your lady and the best friend. Make a G-string wetter than a headband. Oh, make a G-string wetter than a headband, jeez. I'm gonna roll and turn around and get a neck cramp. Look at your reflection, paint like a spark of star. Shining like a diamond inside of my art tomorrow. She blow a dick like mom, made a squirt all over the seat. Now I gotta wash my car. It's like I dived on the slide of the water park. A pussy was good shit. I dropped her off on the steps like I had a job at UPS. Told her call me, but every time we talk, I yawn. And when I park my car, they call me looking. And I'll fuck a soccer mom. Some dork bitch dressing up a Comic Con. The Chevy bouncing like I had a hydraulic pump. The T-tops are gone, the speed off like a redneck screaming yeehaw. These laws from a seesaw. Bring a police dolls or they retrieve. Underneath the seat was a big pink double deep bra that a big.
I heard redneck and seesaw. Everything else just went past my head up to this point. Born on a recall, but they're trying to give me tickets like I want a ski ball. And a black money car, low strap like a narco. Rhyme through Atlanta, bump into the seat door. Rubber CT, but believe on beast long till I'm 6 feet deep in the ground. Up in my box, Chevy speeding off when I see the GCP. Dig around and I be. Tell him 6 feet deep in the ground. Basically, tell him dead. Running, 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 running out. Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn. Like judgment with pain and it's gutted. Police say I'm up to something. Put the 30s on that bitch. Tell them you gotta look up to something. Yeah. That's for the homies that keep money down in their sneaker box. That fast cash. In the truck of one by Chevy, I keep me a speaker box. Like Outcast. People trying to get me forward and they staking out. Like Outback. But I got some killers that's in the front yard and I got some killers that's out back. There's something in my box that up with. I got some killers that's out back. Okay, I get it, I get it. You in a box, got your hoe in my box Chevy, cause I'm fucking with a box. I beat the song of the year with a freestyle. 20 years in the gangster doing laps, and I got this bitch running, 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 running out. Every time we hit the parking. that was pretty good. Yeah, almost every single bar went past my head because I didn't know what the hell they were saying. But I think that was a pretty good song. I'm going to like the video because I like the video, and I suggest you motherfuckers do the same. Remember, 250 subscribers, and me and Mother Lover will literally put ourselves through hell and record it. We will do the Pocket 2022 one-chip challenge. It depends on if they come out with it. If they don't, we'll just do the 2021 one-chip challenge over again, or the 2020. We did the 2021, recorded it. Well, our faces are in it for like maybe 2 minutes, and then we were literally like throwing up and trying to get rid of the heat because it was bad. It was really bad. But yeah, like this video, 250 subscribers, we'll put ourselves through hell. Subscribe to my podcast, Two Brains, One Brace, of the podcast. I've showed you how to get to it before. You best get to it now. And like the videos there, and like the videos here, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, baby, boy, bag, bitches. I don't know what the fuck they just meant, but all right.